Hello everyone, welcome to our project RFID based attendance system using Raspberry Pi. Let us thank Santosh sir for the guidance of this project in TechnoScript Embedded Training Institute, Pune. Now let us move to introduction. This project is used for official as well as industrial attendance purpose. Whenever the employee tap the card on RFID module, then at that time the data will be sent on the Firebase account of manager and HR, and at that the same time the data will be saved on the local file of Raspberry Pi also. Now let us move next slide. These are the components which are used in our project.
Okay, now coming to the coding part, we have used Python language for coding. We have imported some libraries, that is Time library, Serial Communication library, Firebase library, and GPIO library. GPIO we are using for indicating of gate on and off. Here are some predefined tags we are using. The local time, that is the current time, we are storing in a local time variable. The data coming from the serial communication, we are storing it in ID variable. Whenever the card is tapped on the reader module, the conditions are checked. If the data of the card and tag are matched, then data coming from the serial communication will be sent to the cloud, and it will be stored in the local variable too.
This is the live demonstration of our project. We can tap the card on RFID module, and you can see here this is the RFID number which will be printed on the Raspberry Pi screen. Now we will move Firebase account, and you can see here this is the latest updated data. Now we can tap the cards on RFID module once again and see the latest updated data. We can tap the card and waiting for the data. Okay, and you can see here this latest updated data which came here.